savage beast. He goes to the woods, eats a feast. He takes his clothes off by a church, goes to the woods filled with birch. Little did he know his wife was cheating, going to the woods, running and fleeting. Comes home to see his wife, he tells her about his garwolf life. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off, he changes form. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes form.
He sees the king until his knees he falls. It turns out the beast is not savage at all. He goes up to him and kisses him on his feet. That's why I'm rapping on this hard track beat. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes form. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes form.
He finds out his wife was cheating. He runs into the palace mad and weeping. In the palace he was very relaxed. Until he sees his wife, he attacks. Rips her nose off is what he does. Lucky for him, there was no fuss. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes form. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes form.
As you can tell, women didn't have power. Bisclavret didn't cheat, he wasn't a coward. Men could stand there strong and tall, while men sat there with nothing at all. The women did some stuff, but the men did more. But she was punished in the sexist war. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes forms. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off and changes forms.
In our opinion, life isn't fair for the women, but nobody cared. Why was it like this? We don't know why. Women didn't have any alibi. Trust isn't something that you throw around. Pass to the wrong person, then I put it down. The Bisclavret, he's really a lord. He takes his clothes off, he changes forms. The Bisclavret is really a lord. He takes his clothes off, he changes forms.